When we was in the city, we was wondering where to go. A sign spelled out Pagliacci up in lights above a show. We thought 'twould be a western till the stage lit up with light. Then 97 people sung without a horse in sight. We couldn't understand them 'cause they spoke a foreign tongue. But we can give you some idea of what we there's this fat guy in a clown suit. Tain't Halloween, that's for sure. Then this here feller, this punchineller, begins to beller like we all was deep. That was Pagliacci, and he sung. A tuba and something or other about Cuba. He sung about a lady who weighed 280. When she takes a powder, he just starts chirping louder. He don't do a gall darn thing except to stand up there and sing. When we listen to Pagliacci, we get itchy and scratchy. This sure is popcorn, so we go and buy some popcorn. We hate to go back, we can't get our dough back. Outside it's a raining, and seven hours later, we're still in the darn theater. Stage or flurrying, and it sounds like Ketchaturian's saber dance. Then old Pagliacci finds the guy he's seeking cheek to cheek, and with his wife he grabs a knife and stabs the louse who stole his spouse. Then he stabs the lady and himself. Tain't very sanitary. They all collapse, but old Pagliacci sets up and he gets up saying, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying. Start crying, 'cause to tell the truth, we're dying too. As the footlights fade out, we see Pagliacci laid out, but the dagger never caused it. Pagliacci was plumb exhausted.